Hello, this is Austin Wall with Bernunzio Uptown Music. This guitar is a mid-1960s Melchor Rodriguez 1B. Guitar has a cedar top, rosewood back and sides of indeterminate origin. There's a lot of figuring in this rosewood, especially on the back, but we're not certain if it's Brazilian or Indian or another kind. The guitar was purchased new right after it was built and housed in a case since then, barely played. There's a couple of small dings on the top which are barely visible unless you get very close to them. Other than that, the guitar is in like new condition. All the hardware is original, plays very, very well.
Thank you.